Hi, I'm Dennis Bushkin. I'm the convenor of the Tasman District Council Dry Weather Taskforce. The smaller amount of rain that we've had over the last week really didn't help us too much in terms of the drought conditions that we're experiencing, particularly as it affects the communities of Waimea, up Motueka and Golden Bay. So strict restrictions are still in place in several places. We met yesterday to just decide what we were going to do for the next week, and basically the restrictions stay where they are at the moment, except for the Motopiko, which will be moving to a cease take as from Monday next week. In relation to a cease take, that basically means you're not allowed to use your water for irrigation, but you can still use water for essential human needs and for stock watering purposes.